daughter Kathleen's house, and just we're at Forest Lake now, and just gonna go for a little bit of a walk. It's just an idea of what's in the area. Leaving her house, going for a walk towards the lake itself, and perhaps around the lake. Right, reached the lake at Forest Lake. The people come here to relax and do a bit of exercise, take their dogs and that kind of thing for a walk, and people, young children, for a walk. And I'm going to walk around the lake. It takes a fair while to walk around there, but I'll head off now and do exactly that. Take a very slight shortcut along here, a little bridge. There's a little lizard on a rock, and just a general view. Towards the end of the where the lake peters out, actually there's playground equipment up here, and we walk the other way. Plenty of wildlife around. It's also surrounded by homes, actually quite good quality homes in the area. Pleasant environment actually in the area. come onto Grand Avenue. It's a fair bit of a walk back from here, I think. And still we head off. It's a quiet Sunday morning, there's not much traffic around. View of the Forest Lake shopping centre. Quite an extensive shopping centre. Just looking back at the Forest Lake shopping centre, see the 24-hour McDonald's on the corner there. How exciting that is, but there you go. This is Forest Lake Boulevard. Walked right round the lake. Down Grand Avenue, heading back along Forest Lake Boulevard. Quite an extensive walk, actually. Started the walk around the lake itself. General view here of the suburban area around here. In other words, housing intermingled with a little bit of the bushland and the lake. Under the path that leads round to Kathleen and Joel's house from the Forest Lake Boulevard. And that's the oval that I've taken little Isabella, my granddaughter, for a walk around. Brought a little ride in the stroller. It's a oval they play a couple of games on rugby league, and they do other things. Saw them practicing their soccer skills last night. These guys from, I guess they're from Africa. They play soccer, and they're playing over here with the practicing their skills where these grandstand, like just sort of a things are cut into the hill where people can sit down and watch games. Back to Kathleen. Here we are back at Settlers Circuit where Kathleen and Joel live, and that's their house there, and a general view as well along that driveway or the road that they take in the area. And after about a 40-minute walk around the lake, I've now arrived back at Kathleen's house.